Shippingport was the first civilian commercial reactor in the world. For 25 years, we've never had any problem.
Why?
Because I have my representative sitting in that control room every minute that reactor is operating. If he sees one of the operators talking to another and it's not on business, he tells them to stop. If they don't stop, he shuts down the plant. And we have shut it down twice.